Put your fucking feet back on the ground.